So she came back the following week and said, well, I think it's a really good book, but I made some changes for you. And I opened up my manuscript, and it was just brutal. And I looked up, and she said, by the way, I'm an editor, and I work for a book company. If you make these changes, this is going to be a great book. And so what we did 3.5 years ago is go, well, actually 3 years ago, set out on this journey to see if I could get a home for my book and a message out. So we did that up until maybe November. And then what happened was, I have a friend, she works for Penguin Books. She's a sales rep, and her friend loves music. So she said, can I send them a book? So I said, absolutely. In the meantime, I joined Facebook, which I didn't know anything about Facebook. Because my friend said, you're a social butterfly, you ought to join Facebook. And I said, what is Facebook? So my wife showed me and said, I'm not going to do this for you, but I'll teach you how. So this one little finger started out.
When was this?
This was last November.
Last November?
Yeah. How many months ago was that?
That's not very many months.
Not very much ago.
Because we are, yeah, if we date this puppy, this is June, early June.
Not really long. So what happened was, within 30 days, I started acquiring possibly 1,000 people as friends within 30 days. And one of the people was Patty Solomon, that works for Mayor Gavin Newsom and runs the Carefree Arizona Film Festival. So I thought, everybody said for the last couple of years, man, your book could be a movie. So I thought, if anything else, maybe I could send it to her and I could get it in the juvenile hall down there. So I emailed her on Facebook and said, could I send you a book? And she said, absolutely. So I did. And 2 weeks later, she emailed me and said, this could be a film. I work for Prodigy Entertainment, and you, if it's possible, could you send the producer and director a copy of the book? So I said, absolutely. So in the meantime, Howard Wall from Penguin Books, that got the book from my friend's wife, emailed me and said he just finished my book and absolutely loved it. If there's anything you can ever do, let him know. So I didn't know how to email him back, so I called him up. And we talked for a while, we became really good, tight buddies. Lead that up, and so another couple of weeks, I send the books off to these two gentlemen. The guy calls me up, which is Ray Robinson, which is a producer now for Prodigy Entertainment, and said, I read your book and I absolutely love it. I think we can do a movie here. Move that up to March 25th, when we signed, well, actually when we met them on March 25th and down in San Francisco, and we basically shook hands at that point and said, let's do this. So I met those guys all through Facebook. On the way home, I called Howard Wall to tell him that we just, you know, shook hands on a movie deal. So he said, I got this idea. Could you send me 2 books? Because he lives in Ojai. He's going to a conference for Penguin in 2 weeks in Florida. He says, send me 2 books. I have this idea. So I did. And he went to the conference on Monday. Tuesday, he went and met with the vice president of Penguin and the editor-in-chief of Penguin Books, gave him my book, which I'm going to give you, and said, please read this guy's book. This is what he's doing. They're making a movie out of it. And she said, I would. And so that was it on that one. They did the conference. She went back to the airport from Florida to New York. And on the plane, she had a 4-hour flight. So she read the book. Went to the office the next morning, went to the editor of Berkeley Books and said, read this guy's book and offer him a contract Thursday morning. So within 48 hours of getting the book, they offered me a publishing deal for Penguin Books. So I signed 2 contracts in within less than 10 days of a movie deal and a book deal. So now it's going to come out, and it's going to change the world. Here's what I've told everybody, in real honesty, I hope I sell so many books.
You're going
to
sell a bunch.
It allows
of books.
Me to go to all the juvenile halls in the country for free and donate 20 books. I'm going to start crying to every juvenile hall, because it just feels like it's top, you know, having people locking these kids up. And that's what I hope to do. That I can make so much money, I can go around the country and just talk to kids at no charge and try to make these kids understand they have hope and love and guidance and truth and honesty and self-respect, and there are people that do love them and really care for them. That's what I want to do.